member and a student, yeah. I've been a member since I was 18 years old. I'm 21 now.
Is your grandfather a former DA leader?
Yes, my grandfather was Leon Markovitz. I believe the DA is a white supremacist party, and I'm trying to rectify the situation here today. We need to transfer the generational wealth and land to the disenfranchised people of this country.
So what do you think of the residents being on the corner?
I think they yearn for apartheid. I think they use neighborhood WhatsApp groups and PPA and private security to uphold apartheid in their neighborhoods. This exists in every single white neighborhood in this country. The only difference is that in Brackenfell it's more potent and violent.
What do you think? Do you think the EFF is justified to come here and to protest outside the
I think
school?
They need to be doing more. I think we need to be taking these protests to Clifton and Houghton Park, where the 20 million rand houses are. Okay? I think Brackenfell, there's not enough money here. These poor whites are angry and violent, and they're bored with their life. We need to take it where the rich people have money, and they're still making money off that land, which is all generational wealth passed down from their parents.
Talk to us about the response of the WCED to this situation.
It's a DA situation. The DA is still a white supremacist party, okay? They're not interested in solving the problems, the wounds of apartheid. I have no faith in any DA government body to solve any situation.
And how do you feel personally when you see, as a white person, as a young white person, you know, we're supposed to be this rainbow nation, you know, your generation...
It's not a rainbow nation. Yeah. 94, we didn't fix the problem. Mandela sold us out.
Yeah.
We sold out Winnie. And today, and things like today, are part of the process of fixing that and healing these wounds.
How do you feel about the Cape Party being here?
I think the Cape Party is a white supremacist organization. You see the way they dress, the way they're armed. They yearn for the old days. And I feel sad for them. They hold so much anger in their hearts.
And Jack, the independence, Cape Party is calling for the independence of the Western Cape.
Yeah.
This is something that we've heard from the VF Plus leader as well. What are your thoughts?
It's these white people trying to hold on to their generational wealth. They're scared of losing their land. There's very valuable land in the Western Cape. We need to take this land and transfer it to the people of this country.